Welcome back to Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. We're going to be continuing on our journey, and we're going to be going to the Hirata Estate to do a memory mission. And let's continue on. Let's go and talk to Emma real quick.
わが指導源より聞いたことがあります。流因は海星の力を授けることができる。しかしそれは常ならぬ力。繰り返せばやがて淀みが溢れ関わったものにやがて降りかかる。その病を流害と呼ぶ。知りながらそれを止められなかったは私の不明です。
Dragonrod is pretty actually easy to get rid of.
死体はまだわかりませんが、あなたの体は世の断りから外れているようです。返事あれば。
The more you die, the less unseen aid you will have. But I'll explain all that when we're able to actually get rid of the dragon rot. Time to time travel. So I believe there's only two memories that we are able to access in the whole game. If I'm not mistaken, I think there's only two. Three years ago. So now we are at the Hirata Estate. The sculptor idol. So we'll get that real quick. Gonna go down here. There is a vendor that's in the water that that will access shortly. He has seen better days. Very random question to ask what year it is, but yeah, super odd question.
Okay,
don't think there's anything behind me, but let me double check just in case. Yep, nope. Nothing here. Let's continue on. So yeah, the vendor will be to the right over here if you keep swimming. You'll just be in a blue barrel. Let me see if I can get this carp. Alright, nope. There's one very creepy hand there. Very random wish, but I think we can help him out later on. Let's see if we can get this treasure carp again. Nope. Of course not. Clearly, I need to be better at swimming as well. So we just have a light coin purse up here. I don't think there's any other treasures besides that one there. Alright, that's third time's a charm. There you go. So there's a treasure carp scale. There's one on the opposite side. We had to find grass with a red gourd, a red lump, mask fragment right, and a floating passage text. Let's continue on, yeah. There's nothing here. Just dodge this dive real quick. And parry him if I can. Oh, never mind. I'll be back. What is this? Mini possession balloon, sorry. And let's get him real quick. He's no naturalist. Alright, I spoke too soon. Alright, it's back up, back up. Nope. That was horrible. Lucky I have a million gourds. And he's down. Alright, let's try and catch that carp right there. Let's use our advanced swimming techniques. And got him. That's two, and I think the third one is just around here. Yeah, right there. Let's see what's up here. What's behind me? Dowsing powder. Let's see. Got a few enemies here. Let's take our time. Parry. Nice. Get him real quick before he starts blending us. And he's dead. try parrying these all these dogs. There you go, parry. One down. Parry again. Another one down. And third parry. Two, and he's down. Now there's a sculptor's idol just up ahead, just in case you guys are wondering. Now, I didn't mention this earlier, but I know there's an issue with the frame rate or audio, sound cutting off, what have you. So hopefully that'll be fixed for the next episode. Alright, let's try and get this guy here. Nope. Of course, fire. And camera. Fire and camera. And fire. And more fire. That's what I want. Just be burning. Alright, he's down. Another one down. And let's get these bowmans out of the way. I don't know how that went through the other guy and hit me, but sure. And he's down as well. We can't go through this way, so we're gonna have to go the long way around. Nothing here, so we'll go the opposite way. Come on, come, there you go. Gonna go over here. Let's see. I'm gonna try and make this guy my puppet. Horrible sneaking technique, but still worked. Just keep spamming the block. Alright, one done. Let's see. Now we have a fire guy for ourselves. Make sure to back up a little bit so you also don't get hit by your own puppet. See if you can help us out with this guy too. Oh, no. And that was an accident. Oh well. We'll take care of him. There you go. Another one done. What do we have? Another pallet. Honestly, for these type of games, even though I never played a FromSoftware game, since it's an adventure game technically, an action-adventure game, I do love to explore, so I will most likely go off the beaten path just to see what treasures there are. What is this? Akko sugar? I'll take it. I'm up. There's a few enemies here. You're gonna get your first prosthetic in that big fire that's there. That'll be the flame vent. That'll be that one. And I'll show you where the other two are. So we can come across them. Stab him real quick. Alright, perfect. And so we can get this guy on the rooftop. Let's go over here. Here's somebody. Oh, I don't even know where he came from. of course, camera angles again are not my friend. Just trying to throw oil at us. So rude. Let's back away, heal up. Times. And perfect. Yeah, again. Ash and ceramic shard, I honestly, I just disposed of them. I just sold them for money. And I can't jump for the life of me. Cool, I'll just go around. Kill him. And let's make this guy a puppet. Ceramic shard. Let's see what's in these houses. Nothing in there. I'll put it away. Zombie buddy. Dodge that. Come there. Perfect. I don't know where the hell you came from. And your puppet's down. So, in that again, in that fire, you will get a flame vent. And I just get smash. Got a balloon. Continue on upwards. Let's get rid of this guy real quick. Perfect. So he will give you a hint at where the loaded axe will be. So let's go ahead first before we check these areas. Let's open this back gate up so we have a shortcut for later. So I'll be in that little temple where they are guarding right there. That'll be where the loaded axe will be. Just angry at nothing. Let's make him our puppet as well. Always helps to even the odds. albeit I don't know where he is right now. I'm leaving the Hydra. Where are they? Oh, there he comes. Just rushing out of nowhere. And that's one limb. There you go. What else is in here? Got a light coin purse. And I don't think anything behind here, no. Just a light coin purse. And so yeah, we just got a bundled Juzou statue. Juzou? Maybe Juzou statue. Let us continue on and go across the way where all those roosters are. Let's also make him our puppet. I never had a rooster puppet before. Come to and down. I don't know, I didn't block that, for sure. I'll take the hit. Help out our buddy. It's one down. And there you go. I think that's the last of them. What do we have? Ungo sugar? Or Ungo? I'll say Ungo. Let's see. Let's move on. I'm gonna talk to this guy who's trying to break in.
あんたも火事場泥棒ですかい?旦那は見たとこ忍びですかね?何か探し物でも?まあ何にせよ、ここは足が先に見つけた場所でさ。よそをあさってください。ああ、ファインダーズキーパーズルール。どっかの崖上に30の塔が見えやしたぜ。
あんだけご立派な塔だ。きっと中にはお宝がしまわれてるに違いねえ。足ならそう思いやすね。ねえ、旦那、よそをあさってくださいよ。この崖上に30の塔があんだけきっと中にはお宝。足なら。Yes, that's all he says. All right.
Little area here. I'll have a little treasure. Another bundled Juzou statue. We're gonna go across the way. Let's eavesdrop on these guys. Get rid of one. And the other. Clear it back. Clear it back in. Perfect. Now you're gonna need the loaded axe for two enemies that are coming up. First playthrough, I did not even know this.
We got an antidote powder.
Perfect. Shinobi hunter, eh? Yeah, you are in no shape to fight him. I think there's only one more guy that we can talk to here.
いや、もしやお主族を手引いたのではあるまいな。さもなくばこの平田屋敷がこうもあっけなく落ちようものか。そうよ、そうに違いないわ。いねえ、裏切り者は。
He's kind of pinning on me over here. I don't remember anything. But what I do remember is that I did not lead an attack. So these guys. These shielded bastards. You'll definitely need the axe to penetrate their ship. Makes it a lot easier. I'm sure you can do it with sword. And, see? Quick and easy. Quick and easy. Alright, let's see. Face our first mini boss coming up shortly. But it still worked. Let's get the high ground again. Stop trying to arrow me from all the way over there. Do our sneaking attack, waiting for him, not even attack, but just sneaking, just waiting for him to get his radar off us. We're just gonna sneak up on this first guy, get rid of him. I'm gonna wait till this other guy's back is turned so he doesn't aggro. Finally. Alright. Let's kill him real quick. Retreat back. Again, once again, give me some high ground. is waiting till he stops being so suspicious. Stop it. Okay, that helps. Go up here. Wow, that was fast. Alright. Let's just deal with this guy. The mini boss is far away, so he's not gonna really notice. And he's down. Get one more and then our mini boss. I am just stealthy as a ninja. Just knocking over everything. Alright, he's down. So all we have left is our mini boss now. At first, I thought he was somewhat difficult because I didn't really know how to Makiri counter all too well. There is tutorials that helps you with Makiri counters, but he is fairly easy once you get a hang of it. And plus, we can get one of his health bars down really quickly right now. I'm just waiting for a backstab. Come on, turn around. Come on. Stop looking at the flowers. No, don't come near me. Alright, let's get him. Alright. One down. There's a lot of thrust attacks. That's one. That's another. And look how hard. Oh, look how high. Sorry. There's a flash bar. Already goes up. And there's another. And get a heavy coin purse. Let's see where we can go. We can either go here, or we can... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go further up. Let's see what other treasures there are here. Palette, balloon. I think that's it. Yeah, let's go get that sculpture's idol, and then we'll continue forward. We'll keep pushing on this path. We'll eventually go around there. There's two enemies there. There's this guy here. Take my puppet. These fire arrows will be the death of me. And the trees as well. Everything will be against me. It's of dodging these arrows as well. Even these guys I used to be scared of. I didn't want to fight. Fought scared. But not today. Not today. Because we can actually block and parry their attacks. Swing and a miss. This one's in here. Those pushers are coming us down. And here. Two more shield guys in the bow. Just throw dirt at me. Those guys down. Take care of them. Put that. Okay. So move forward, but our second weapon will be coming up. Our second prosthetic, sorry. Seen better days. Temple in the Hirata Estate, given by the owl. The sacred temple is located in the very back of the Hirata Estate. 2. The Lord is absolute. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. He was just pretty much running after her. In the present, we gotta run after him. Past, we gotta run after him. R.I.P. Father. Alright, so we can go to the cliff sides like you wanted. But we're gonna backtrack just a little bit. Just so we can get the second weapon. Where do I go? Alright, there you go. I'm up here. I'm just gonna go back where we just came in. This will be our third weapon, I believe. So we got the flame vent. We got the loaded axe. Now this will be, I believe it's Sabimaru. That was a horrible, horrible jump. And of course I didn't catch him. Alright, better luck next time. Alright, let's climb up here. We're gonna want to slice these bamboo. So we're gonna contact myself. We're gonna slice these bamboo sticks here. And then we're gonna jump all the way to the top. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, 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 that's not good. Oh, jeez. Glad I saved it. So there is gonna be a purple ninja who is not the friendliest in order to get our weapon. Now you can just run past him and get the weapon and just leave if you're not comfortable. But we're gonna fight him. It's almost done. So am I. And I'm down. Or am I? So the weapon will be just right here. But we get another bundled Juzou statue. Alright, since we can't go through the cliff sides like Al wanted, we're gonna go kind of essentially a different route. And we get him. The answer is no. Because I can't aim. My aim is terrible. Let's climb up here. Like I said, we're gonna do a little backtracking. Might as well heal up too. Might as well. Excuse me. We don't need to fight these people if we really don't want to. We're just gonna hang a right over here, go down to the water. Just gonna jump on this branch. And I'm trying to remember. Is it further up? There's another branch? Let me see. Nope, that was the only one. Okay, there you go. There's a few enemies in this little small area as well. Let's make the shield guy our puppet. Before he starts annoying me. Too close. And he's down as well. Let's help our buddy out. And everyone is down. I think there's just one more guy who usually likes to lurk. Where is he? Ah, there he is. Just hears all his friends being lurkers. Doesn't even help. Let's do another wall jump. And we made it inside. There's another sculptors. There's bit of enemies up ahead. I'd rather just take them out. Before they pile on while you're doing the, while you're fighting the other minions. You can skirt along those edges. Those rooftop edges and just completely avoid them. That's the route you want to take. That was horrible too. Maybe I chose poorly. Let's see. Candies are close, I swear. I'll track a million. Jeez. Alright, let's back up. Right, die. When I really don't have to. Let's back up. Still have fun. There's a few more enemies up ahead. will they see me? Is the real question. This is the worst hiding spot yet. It was my own fault, but they still did not see me, which is really weird. Might be some random stragglers inside, we'll see. What else do we have? Divine confetti. I'll take that. And I think that was it. Another ceramic shard. Now there is a way. So we're coming up to our second mini boss. There is a way to get rid of one of his health bars. I will attempt it. Because it is a pain in the ass sometimes. So, get rid of both of these guys. And what you're gonna wanna do is get his aggro. I usually stand a little behind that rock so you don't aggro everybody. And there, he spotted us. So now, we're gonna back up. Wait till he comes around to like the edge, and we're gonna run and hide. We're gonna wait until his name disappears, and then we're going to try and backstab him. Will this work? And no, of course. Okay, well, we'll do this the old fashioned way. Can enlist that guy for help as well. Kinda got interrupted, so hopefully he still helps you. Or just stands there. Or gets an arrow to the face. So I'm gonna get rid of these guys. Two for one, technically. Let's get him. We're gonna get this guy. Okay, we're gonna get rid of his surrounding forces, so it's just an easier fight. For a big boy, he is very fast. Get in your hits where you can. That rock is not helping me. See, the other guy got his aggro, so I'm just gonna hit him in the back a few times. He helped a little bit. Not a lot though. Usually when he starts drinking, I maybe get like one or two hits. When he starts spewing his poison, I try and go around him and give him a hit or two. Remember, he hits hard, so he will break your posture if you don't parry properly. Sprays once, sprays twice. Let's give him a hit or two. He does like to do sweeping attacks, so you can jump on him when he does that. And see there, he broke that posture, but it was a two all the way. Dodge his sweep attack. Again, if you don't feel comfortable jumping on him, you can always dodge away. Heal up real quick. His first bar zone is down. First time I played him, it was a few takes until I beat him. I mean, I do have the help of attack power and my gourds and a few other things, but that's the fun part about this game, because even with all your prosthetics and gourds, these fights are still no joke. Let's heal up again. Avoid that. He's gonna drink again. He's quick. And so while he's drinking, hit it again. Spray his poison on his sword, get a few hits in. Need to heal up again. He's halfway though. I think we can get him. I don't think I need another try for this one at least. Not the smartest idea to back up in the poison, but just avoid this. Posture's almost broken. Thought I can get that. And even though I know he sweeps, I decide not to jump at it. There you go. Second minibus down. What else did we miss? A white coin purse. And there's nothing in there. So now we can move forward. There's these two guys. There is a... Let me get dowsing powder. There is a secret, entrance that we can access. We got a pilot. I'm gonna take care of these two guards first, and then we can do that. That's one down. Lock his attacks and he's down too. Let's see what else is here.
Kuro no segare ka. Washi wa osoroshiki mono o mita. Waki dete kuru no ja. Tsugi kara tsugi e. とめどの、とめどの。若様、若様がお屋敷の奥に、わしのせがれが、伊之助が向かったゆえ、無事と思うが、はぐれ忍びよ、念のためじゃ、お主も若様をお救いに行っておくれ。
This old lady we've already seen in the present. We got the bell charm, if I'm not mistaken. We got balloon of soul. I'm trying to figure out where the there it is. So that's the hidden entrance. Got some oil. What do we have here? A blue and a wealth. Got a white coin purse. Is that it? Now we got a treasure box. And we get a bundled Juzou statue again. Get out of my way, books. We got divine confetti. And I think that is it. This little area. Let me double check though. And we're good. So now we're all rested, we're all full on our items. Let's kill this guy real quick.
Sonata, Wakasama no Konosaki e iku no wa yamete oke. 恐ろしき剣術よ。種ならしがなければ破れぬぞ。これをわずかだがそなたに
So we got a snap seed. Technically, you don't need snap seeds for this fight. I'll show you what to do. Well, technically, you just run around in her second phase, but you just run around the pillars. Now, here is a fight that apparently a lot of people had trouble with. Definitely under a spell.
わかりました。
Don't particularly want to, but we need to move on from this, so I guess I will be your dance partner. Our old lady, she's surprisingly quick. She did practically train us. You can also use shurikens when she's on her tight ropes to knock her off as you want to. Just trying to get all her moves down as much as I can. And to think these are the easier fights of this game, because there's plenty of harder ones coming soon. But most of these bosses, and many bosses, it's a pattern. And even if that takes several attempts, I mean, it took me almost, I think, 75 hours to beat the game the first time. That's exploring practically everything. I'm sure people have done it, obviously, quicker. I will say, if I can do it, you can make it past this game too. Might be frustrating, might be hard. Honestly, even the last boss took me about 30 or 35 tries. But even for Lady Butterfly, she took me, I'd say, roughly 2 or 3 tries, just to know all her moves. And I'm using something that you guys don't have yet, which is the purple lilac umbrella. Even though right now she doesn't have terror, it does help with terror. Which some enemies will have later on. such as the Headless and the, I don't know how to pronounce it correctly, I think Shishinmen Warriors? I think that's what they're called. Always trying to kick me in the face. Always trying to grab me. Especially after her grab, you can do, let's say, 2 or 3 attacks. Just to punish her. She definitely got us there. Completely forgot that she does a big sweeping attack. Snap to grab. Her posture bar is almost down. Postures, let's get out of there. Heal up. It's hard to speak when you're fighting these guys. Like I said, the first part, you just get so focused, and your hands get so sweaty. My hands get so sweaty. Especially when I play this game. It's nervous as hell. Well, so, you could get a free attack in there. I think I was just a little too close. So in this phase, she will even more cheap. So when she does that, a whole bunch of spirits will come and you just run around. Just run around until she gets rid of them. That's all it is. So we're just gonna keep running, running. When she gets rid of them, she is right now. They will attack you like that, so you just gotta keep running. Keep running to dodge those guys. Yeah, messed up that. Attack. There you go, that's better. Few hits in there. Let's see if I can do this with no gourds. Punish her grabbing attack. Oh, missed again. No good. Need to heal up. Run away from those attacks. Need something else to heal too. kamikaze is. Bit of a cheating, and not cheating per se, but a cheap tactic. The point of the game is if they cheat, you cheat back. Keep dodging those. I don't know why those other two guys are still there. Usually they all disappear. Usually they all disappear at once. So we'll just follow the same tactic. Again, you can either follow this tactic or you can use the Snapseed to get rid of all them. Let's see. Maybe that was a decent divine race. Perfect, they're all gone. They're gonna try and hone in on me. Let's run out of there. That's me and this old crone. Once again. Block that, umbrella. I'm not beneath to use cheap tactics to fight these guys. However, there's one boss at the end I want to do legit instead of cheesing. I won't reveal anything because it's spoilers, but. He's almost down. Keep on running. Running. Alright, we're all gone. I'm trying to avoid these guys. I avoided most, but some got me. Grab there. Let's see what else they can use. See, oh yeah, some rice. Here we go. And there you go. Lady Butterfly is no more. Only one try. Oh wow. I actually didn't think you got any memories once you did New Game Plus. I didn't know you could still fight bosses and gain their memories to gain more attack. I thought you just had to use a different way. Well, that's interesting. That makes it... I will definitely be fighting every mini-boss and boss. And we got stabbed. Betrayed by I don't know whom, but I do know whom, but I can't say. This is where our boy gives us our lovely resurrection gifts. And it just popped in. Sekiro. So now we're back at the dilapidated temple. What are
you doing? Ah, you are. For the investigation of the Ryugai, I received a
blood crystal.
Blood crystal? Yes. It was from the sea.
So once we bring our sample, then we can start curing the dragon rot in the world. I just want to thank everybody for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying the series, and I will catch you guys next time. Take care.